So, good morning, guys. The clock is almost 11, and I have spent the last 2 hours laying in bed. And yes, I should have been at work, but my boss contacted me back after I wrote to him, and he told me 20 minutes before the kitchen closed that there has only been one guest there eating. Rest was takeaway, so I didn't have shift work. So I could finally get that long sleep like I wanted to. So I got that, and I'm actually feeling a lot better. Says hasn't But I am filming, let's just say that. So today I am gonna get some stuff done, and to be honest, I feel like I want to go upstairs and play a little bit. So I may do that, but I also have a couple things to do on the computer first, so let's get this day started with some breakfast. Monkey. Monkey. Ouch. My fingers. Can you guys hear that? Well, they're pulling down a house at not my neighbor, but the neighbor's neighbors. It's a little bit hard to concentrate, to be honest. And there is a lot less sound barriers up here than there are downstairs, to be honest. So I was actually thinking about filming, but I'm not going to film with all that noise in the background. That day I was filming when the rain was hammering down on the roof. After some, this is the roof that's just on the other side of this. You just hear that it sounded. I like the sound of rain, but it's not good on camera, let's just say that. So it's downstairs again. And I am probably gonna cut treaties and listen to audiobooks. Because my plan for being up here today was actually. To use some of that, but I'm gonna put it like that, and then I'm gonna go downstairs. No wonder it's making so much noise. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's pouring down, and that's what I've been waiting for all day, actually. Whoa. Was that lightning? Yes, it were. Spider, go away. Well, at least it's lightning. That's good. That means the air gets cleaned out. And we need that. Happy you are indoors, cat, now? Happy for that? Don't need to be out in all that cold weather. Yes, mommy. Just pet me. And I'll be more than happy. It finally stopped raining. And my entire tank of water outside from the roof is totally filled up. So that's good. That's really good. Because it was half empty. But I was sitting and making these 3Ds when my phone rang just now. And that was one of my usual customers that called if I could come by with two cards tomorrow. And of course I can do that. I just need to make them. So she needs a man and a woman card, but I can probably work around that because I can just use what can I use? I can probably use a combination by stamps and 3D. But I'll have to work around it. I am not entirely sure what I'm gonna do. But I know what kind of qualities he wants, so that's just my standard. But the clock is 5:30, and I do not know if I'm going to work or anything, but I'm gonna end this vlog. So good night, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. And please, if you haven't, hit the subscribe button and the little bell for notification, and you'll get a mail next time I upload. Ciao.